Welcome back to Report Reply Review, where we review things you probably don't care about. So the mini trampoline fail from failblog pretty much sucked. Failblog has lost its touch over the years, and it's a shame because they used to be really, really fun. They were a great channel to subscribe to, and this is just kind of disappointing. You know, I hope they're seeing this. You guys got to find some better stuff. Come on, you got a rep to protect. Leave a comment with your thoughts.